We are in AuraCraft. This is all of the recipes for AuraCraft. So there's 273 Aura recipes in this video. Watch all the way until the very end to get yourself some secret auras. Let's get started. that is all of the craftable auras in the game. Go to shops to get rare auras. So we've actually got the hacks aura, as you can obviously see. Rare auras, we got hacks, pure, sad, and we've also got a shop over here, guys. So in the shop, you can get yourself some more auras. So yeah, if you do go to that shop, you gotta spend Robux or some auras. I will be showing you guys craftable aura recipes in just a moment, but you have to spend Robux. So if you guys want to spend Robux to get all of the auras in the game, gonna be showing you guys all of the aura recipes that do cost Robux in just a moment. You guys would love what I'm gonna be showing you in a moment, but you get the bat aura by going inside of that bat cave, and you also get another, well, you do get another aura by climbing at the top of a mountain. So climb at the top of a mountain and you'll get another aura. This website will be in the comment section below. It shows craftable auras, VIP auras, as well as other auras that are unobtainable. So we've got craftable auras. What else we've got is VIP auras, shop auras, and other auras, such as Pharaoh. So this is literally all of the auras, guys, in the game. But for some, you can't get them. There's some auras that you, once you get, you literally get banned from the game because they're unobtainable. But yeah, as you can obviously see, you can pause the video. And yeah, I will show you guys VIP auras as well in just a moment. So pause the video. When I click on an aura that you want, as you can see in the description, it does say the aura, but well, it does say the recipe in the description if you look very carefully. But yeah, at the end of the day, guys, there's everything I wanted to show you. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. And yeah, and I'll see you on the very next video.